and Dying Light 2 inside of the Bloody Ties DLC. On this main mission, you'll be given this engine bludgeon, and you can only do this during this mission. You simply want to hold to swap it out with a spear like so, and then cancel the challenge and pick it up right as it's canceling. And if done correctly, when you spawn out, you now have this. Enjoy, and have a great day.